these things. She crocheted the mittens and the toboggan and the scarf that Rich Paul won earlier. She also did this beautiful Afghan. Hopefully the NSA isn't listening to me right now. It's not the Taliban Afghans. It's a keep you warm Afghan.
It's a girl's thing, you know.
So that's going to be the first of four prizes given away tonight. Kristen, please.